Welcome to the Young Poets Network. When I published my first book of poetry, people were saying it was the first book of poetry published by a black British person and stuff like that. It was the first in many ways. I didn't care about that. I just published my first book of poetry. But suddenly people were talking about me on the television. I got an invitation to perform at the Poetry Society and stuff like that. I mean, I was in the NME, you know, and I had girls writing poems about me, you know what I mean? I mean, things are really improving now, right? And I'm really proud, but I go to the estate where I was living in East London at the time, and I never met a soul who read poetry books. And I realised, even though I had this best-selling poetry book, was it reaching the kids on the estate? No, it wasn't. And then I just said, right, I'm going to perform, which is why from my first book to my second book, there's a gap of about 6 years or something. Because I then said, right, I'm going to take poetry and put it on television, I'm going to put it on theatre, I'm going to put it on demonstrations, I'm going to take it everywhere. The book was kind of right the way down my list of priorities. Later on, I came back to publishing, but my point is that you've got to get your poetry out there, and nowadays there's lots of ways of doing that. You can use the internet. You know, there's lots of exciting new ways of getting your poetry out there, and that's the important thing. Once when somebody said to me, how important do you think publishing poetry in a book is? I said, well, it's kind of important, but the most important thing is to publish in people's hearts, and there's many ways to people's hearts.